into the box. It's right, floating in. Here's the touch. Oh, it might fall here for Forrest! Yeah! 94th minute winner! Glasgow City Cup Finals late winners. It's in their DNA at senior level, and we have just seen it. Surely here now at Peter Sill in the U18 Scottish Cup Final. Huge roar from the City supporters. Well, it was a ball into the box, and one of those, it just fell nicely in the end, played across Rachel Murchie, the substitute, and there was Forrest to smash it home.